And staff of district extend very cordial and affectionate welcome to all of you. Myself and the entire judiciary and staff of Anantapuram district, on behalf of the entire district judiciary and myself, I commend the organizers for arranging this and also for releasing a souvenir on this occasion in the due course. District court at Anantapuram was established on 1/1/1920. In the premises of district collectorate, year 1930, the existing building was constructed. Sri J. W. Hughes was the first district judge of Anantapuram district, and I am fortunate to be the first woman principal district judge in these 100 years of Anantapuram district judiciary. at Hindupuram, Uddi, Penukonda and Kadri, and the courts of judicial first class magistrate and Hindupuram at Hindupuram, Dharmavaram and Penukonda were already functioning.
IDH officers, district collector Sri Chandradu, superintendent of police Mr. S. Babu, Sri Railway Govind Reddy Garu, one of the oldest members of the bar of the district. He is also equally old and a senior member of the bar, senior members of the bar, younger generation among the lawyers, staff of the court, media, ladies and gentlemen. Particularly this occasion is a matter of or a source for me to rejoice in the sense I was the member of this bar and practiced here in the same courts for about 4.5 years. We were toiling here for our livelihood. They were with me and Justice Uma Devi was one among us there. She too is a, was a member of this bar and when I joined service in April 1987, she joined the bar here. We too are really the members of, were the members of this bar. At the same time, I want to remind myself rather, and that's my request to you all is to enhance your skills and present the case before the judge. As a judge, you are most interested if the advocate presents the case legally in very laconically and impressive manner, you will get an order, the vista. That is, we will love the people, those who present the cases, after reading and going through all the legal journals.
Though the court had sanctioned, government is not being kind enough. For whatever reason, the financial GO is yet to be issued and the court is yet to take shape, though it's more than 5 years the sanction has been made by the court. At that point of time, full court of Andhra Pradesh. On this occasion, on behalf of my brothers and sisters here, more particularly from the town of Anantapuram Talipatri, I request all my brothers of Andhra Pradesh, including the Honorable Chief Justice, to consider and ensure that the Senior Civil Judges Court is established in Talipatri, apart from filling up of the vacancy which is lying in for last 2 years. This is sensitive, people are sensitive, but people also are intelligent, and Talipatri is a has got a great history, apart from the great temples there.
My esteemed colleagues in the bench, Kumar, Justice Uma Devi, Justice M. Ganga Rao, Justice M. Venkata Ramana, Justice R. Raghunandan Rao, Justice K. Suresh Reddy, my brother Justice from Telangana High Court, Challa Kudanara, Madam Vaidehi, Srimati Aruna Sarika, Principal District Judge Anantapuram, E. Guru Prasad, President Bar Association Anantapuram, A. Rami Reddy, Member Bar Council of India, Judicial officers present, esteemed members of the Bar Association, members of the judicial fraternity, district collector, superintendent of police, Anantapuram, other officials and staff of the district administration, police person present, members of the press, both print and electronic, ladies and gentlemen. It is my absolute privilege and honor to have been invited to attend this historic occasion of centering the celebrations of District Concession School, Anantapuram. I thank the President and the other members of the Bar Association for giving me this opportunity to be amongst you today and be part of the celebrations. I am truly beholden to you for this honor. I must acknowledge with humility the kind of warmth that you have showered on me. I feel truly blessed. My roots are in the legal profession, and therefore, whenever I'm in the midst of lawyers in large numbers, I tend to become a little nostalgic. Pleasant and fond memories start coming and flood the recesses of my mind. I have the good fortune of guidance and teaching of immensely affectionate seniors. I was also lucky to have the privilege of loving friends and junior colleagues who are very respectful, so to say, as my younger brothers and sisters. The warmth of the feelings that we have shared and the personal bond that have ensued has remained a treasure trove for me in my life. 100 years in the journey of an institution is remarkable, a significant milestone of its glorious existence. My illustrious predecessors have given a panoramic view of how the court at Anantapuram started, the developments and evolution that have taken place over the years, the history of the place, the strength of the people of this place, which have really inspired me that the people of this particular district, as my esteemed colleague Praveen Kumar says, are made of different metal. I salute to them. Hundred years is an event to celebrate. It is also an occasion to honor our predecessors who have given us this rich heritage. It is also a time to resolve, to preserve the legacy and reaching the future. It provides an occasion to reflect and rededicate to serve the cause of justice. It is time to look at the progress made. Opportunities lost, and to plan for the future to meet the contemporary needs of dispensation of justice. The noble profession of law is founded on great and time-honored traditions. The code of conduct formulated by the Bar Council reminds the members of the Bar its obligations, responsibilities. In the adversarial context of litigation, lawyers are an indispensable link, and so to say, is one side of the coin a mechanism of dispensation of justice. They are the mouthpiece of the litigants who have to take recourse to court of law for benefiting their grievances and for seeking redressal. Lawyers undoubtedly have a tremendous duty and obligation towards their clients. But to my mind, their duty to the cause of justice is supreme.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.